and the TV generation would spawn stars all its own. These young men started out in the crowd, but then took on the world as the BGs. Others, like Little Pattie, were quite happy to remain a big fish in a little pond and create our one and only dance invention, the Stomp.
It was less complicated than rock and roll, and even less complicated than the twist. I mean, overweight people couldn't twist very well, but anybody could do the Stomp, and stayed for a little while, and yes, it is Australian.